Hello, this next test is going to be a test for thoracic outlet syndrome, and this would be vascular thoracic outlet syndrome. So this is called the Adson's test. What you do is you identify the patient's pulse, radial pulse first. Then you're going to have them rotate and face me. And then you're going to look up toward the ceiling. And I'm assessing if the pulse is still there, which it is. And then you can rest. That's the Adson's test.